and welcome to the Online Trainers Podcast, where we go behind the scenes to uncover the latest tactics and strategies top trainers around the world are using to get more clients, dominate their marketplace, and get their clients amazing results. There is absolutely no fluff here. I'm your host, Lynn Trin. Hello and welcome back to episode number 14 on the Online Trainers Podcast. Today I'm really going to be talking about how you can set up your premium high ticket coaching packages and basically how much you should charge for them. Now, I'm really going to be talking about this topic, and I know everybody online, especially if you're in other groups and forums and you're following, you know, a lot of other people online, they're telling you that you should be charging minimum $5,000 for a coaching package, you know, $10,000, $20,000. It's getting ridiculous, right? Because at the end of the day, how much should you be charging for a training and diet plan, right? And this is a very, very common occurrence. And this is crazy only because you see other massive Instagram stars, superstars, celebrities charging $50 for their 12-week transformation ebook. So what makes yours completely different? And one of the big things that you really have to understand is that you need to choose a niche market, especially if you're going to charge premium, because we go back into having a look at, you know, a GP versus a surgeon, having a look at a trainer versus a powerlifting coach, having a look at all those specific, you know, niches that you can then charge an extra premium because they kind of know you're the cream of the crop. One of the big things, especially as personal trainers, is when we're working in the gym, we're like, well, I'm not going to niche down because how many powerlifters are there around my area that would pay me this much? And chances are you probably haven't had to niche down, right? Only because the people around you, there's only been a few hundred clients at, you know, prospects at the best level. Now, when you jump in online, and this is where it's a completely different world, you're suddenly going from 100 prospects to now millions, and we're looking at billions of people around the globe. Now, if we're looking at the Western culture, if you're marketing online and you're appealing to the Western society, you know, you're in Australia, you're in Canada, US, Europe, you're really going to be targeting, you know, millions, hundreds of millions of people. So you need to niche down in order to separate yourselves from the cream of the crop, in order to rise to become the cream of the crop and charge premium prices. And I do believe that the more you charge, the better results you're going to get for your clients, because now they've got more skin in the game. And really, at the end of the day, they're paying for their own accountability to follow through, okay? So that's the first thing. If you're not niching down, you're probably going to wonder, well, I can't charge more than, you know, $50 a week for my services. Who are these guys charging, you know, $5,000 for a 16-week transformation program? And I get that. But I also seen the other side, and I've seen people do it successfully. Not so much on the $10,000, $20,000 mark, but I've seen, you know, anywhere $1,000 plus, $1,000 to $5,000 is a range that you should be, you know, aiming for, especially when you're niching down and you know you're the expert. Now, this goes back to, you know, charging how much you're worth. Now, I don't go out there and I don't encourage anybody to go out there and go, look, I'm just going to charge $5,000 now that I'm training mums and I've niched down and now my new niche is mums, I'm going to charge $5,000, because a lot of coaches, a lot of business coaches, experts and gurus would just say, look, you know, it's a mindset thing. You have to overcome that mindset. I truly believe, and here's my belief, you know, you can take this on board or you don't have to. That's completely up to you. But my true belief is you need to prove it to yourself that you're good enough first. Prove it to yourself. So set yourself up with a complete immersion process that we've talked about time and time again. Go become the expert. Go spend a month. Go spend 3 months and, you know, back yourself that and make that decision that today you're going to become the bodybuilding experts for chicks who want to do bikini, and that's all you're going to focus on, and that's all you're going to read about, and every single day you're becoming better and better and better. And I guarantee you, if you do that, you're going to rise to the top very, very quickly, and that way you'll be able to justify your prices. But initially, you're going to have to take on a few clients, and they might only have to pay a few hundred dollars for your program, and that's okay, because now you're building up your expertise. Like, in today's society, so many people feel like they should be able to charge $5,000 when really, truth be told, you haven't really earned it. And if that's you, that's okay. Doesn't mean you're not too far off from charging that amount. But I truly believe you can't just go and play some NLP mind tricks on yourself and go, right, I'm worth it, I'm worth it, I'm worth it, and really start charging $5,000 when your body knows, your nervous system knows, and your subconscious knows that you're not worth it, okay? Which is why you have resistance. So the first thing I always tell people, prove it to yourself. Prove it that you are that good. Prove it And the way you prove it is to get your clients phenomenal results. Okay, pick a niche, get your clients phenomenal results, and then you start raising your prices. So start off with a price that you feel comfortable charging. It might be $400 for your program, okay, where they work one-on-one with you. And you know what? Don't listen to the gurus that say, that's ridiculous, you shouldn't be charging that much. Charge what you think you're worth. And that's the first thing, okay? And if you're getting better results and you're learning more, increase your prices. And as you get more and more people results, increase your prices. And always look to be increasing your prices in relation to how much you think you're worth, how much you're learning, how much you're becoming that expert, okay? So that's the first thing, especially if you wanna start charging these premium pricing packages. I believe that these are earned, they're not given, okay? Not everyone is gonna set up and be successful, only because when you do have that conversation over the phone, people can feel it. People can feel when you're bluffing, or people can feel when you're authentic and you know your stuff. Yeah, and so really just be weary of that. And you know, there's so many people that's going to be like, well, pay me money and, you know, pay me $10,000 and I want to show you how to, you can sell $5,000 coaching packages. And if you sell two of these, you're going to make your money back and I can help you do that within, you know, 14 days. And so it almost becomes, they set you up with a sales process, and that's somewhat kind of like getting leads and then cold calling and then selling, but they don't really set you up with anything else. So if you see a coach like that, my advice is just to avoid them. Run as quick as you can, okay? Because I want to set you up with the right systems, but also it comes from your developmental standpoint and your expert standpoint as well. So the first thing is craft, pick a niche. Okay, pick any niche that you're most passionate about. You need to be passionate about this and you need to be thinking about the long-term game. Second thing is craft and a transformation program. Some sort of flagship, I call it a flagship program. I like flagship, right? It's a platinum program, some sort of ultimate transformation program that helps your niche go from where they are now, where they're currently experiencing pain. You know, what does that bikini body chick wanna do with herself? What are the questions she's asking at this very moment in time that you can help her with your flagship program? She probably wants bigger glutes. She probably wants sculpted deltoids. She probably wants a flat stomach and abs. So what can you should be able to craft a program, whether you do it online and offline or hybrid, okay, where you can take her through step by step and give her a system that now you can replicate on a larger scale. And it's not just her by herself. And I get this. I get that you know, you might be saying, Lynn, well, look, I'm working with bikini competitors and everything's very customized. I'm sure that it's all very customized. But here's the thing, 80% of it you can teach and that doesn't require the customization. So you can sell that as a blueprint and then offer a one-to-one customized solution to get that blueprint and work with you for a higher price point. Okay, because now you're always going to have some people who can't afford it, right? Who can't afford that one-to-one. So now if you create this flagship 16-week program that gets them 80% of the results, that's going to give them most things that you know. But if they want that customization, they're going to have to pay more, right? You have what I call an upsell, which you might then go and charge $1,500 to work with you and get that program. Or if they can't afford your coaching, you now have a flagship program to sell to them for $500 where they can get almost the same system, but they're not going to get that hand-holding experience, okay? And that's what I say. Now, that's where we go with, you know, what do we add inside these coaching packages? And really, at the end of the day, you have to think about it. It is not, here's the thing, people very rarely spend this much for training and diet, and it's not about training and diet. They're buying the belief that you can get them the result that they want. So if that bikini girl is buying this product or this core program or this flagship program of yours, she's expecting that she's going to look a certain way. She's going to place a certain way. Okay. Now, can you guarantee that? That's up to you. And that depends on how good you are as a coach. Okay. But what she's expecting isn't training, isn't nutrition. She's expecting education. She's expecting guidance. She's expecting accountability. She's expecting to understand more about her body. So rather than showing her what to do and telling her what to do, you're actually inside your flagship program, you're teaching her what to do. So you're actually educating her your method, your unique method. And here's the thing, everybody's got a unique method. I just ripped out intermittent fasting for my guys. And I said, I called it the alpha diet and I called it the 2 meal protocol. And that's what I've literally labeled it as. And I've just said, guys, corporate guys, skip breakfast, you don't need it. And then you can just carb backload and they get results, okay? And so if you give it your method, you're not essentially selling training and dieting anymore, but that comes to your uniqueness, okay? And that comes to whatever you're bringing to the table. Now, once you have that core program, it then becomes really, really easy because now you've got the option to follow the system that I've built out for you via membership site and a Facebook group, or you can come in and do our one-to-one stuff as well and get access to everything else. Now, what do you offer them? And this is a big thing because I think a lot of personal trainers get tied down to the actual benefits, okay? And I'm going to tell you this. The benefits is that they actually get to work with you, okay? Because here's the difference. If they perceive you as the expert, if they perceive you as the authority, if they perceive you as the trusted advisor, and they see you like, I don't know how I see Tony Robbins, then they will pay that much just to have you acknowledge them, okay? And that's the kind of positioning game that you want to play. And I know it's not the answer of which you're going, well, Lynn, that sounds really cool, but I don't have that positioning yet. And so at the end of the day, that positioning comes by you getting results, okay? It all comes around to you getting results because here's the features and the benefits that we offer. And there isn't going to be a ton. You know, I've interviewed on the Online Trainer Summit over 44 different experts, one charging ridiculous $12,000 US for coaching, Darren Casey. But when we look at it, he's using the most basic form of technology to deliver his programs. And you'll probably be wondering, why can't I do that? And you're probably thinking, I could never do that. And the only reasons why is the difference between positioning. Okay, Darren's positioned himself as the authority. This is who he gets results. He's never going out there begging for clients. And you're going out there as a newbie begging for clients. And that's the difference in positioning. Okay, so you need to learn that, especially as soon as you up your prices and you'll start to learn about positioning. And I think that's what we'll talk about on another episode on the podcast when we go back to it. But the first thing is, what do you offer? Well, here's the thing. You offer a community. Okay, they should feel like they're entering your community of your club, and they should feel as though you're the leader of the tribe, and that they should feel like, oh my gosh, this is the place for me. So if I'm the bikini competitor coach, then I have a whole bunch of bikini competitors who are showing all their first places, and they're all in a group telling me that, you know, and I'm entering the group for the first time, and I'm seeing all these girls going, oh my God, this is where my ass has developed. Oh my God, this is where my shoulders are coming out doing this exercise. Lynn, you're wonderful, blah, 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 so on and so forth. You get the point. I'm going to feel like, okay, this is where I should be. This is where all the girls are hanging out. This is where all the winners are hanging out. This is where I should be. Okay? Not with Ashley Bynes, not with Kayla Itzayas, not with all of them, because they're not niche down. But if you can create and cultivate this community, the price then becomes irrelevant. They then go, okay, I'm not buying just training and diet. I'm buying this winning formula. Okay? But here's the thing. You have to be good. So when it comes down to price, what I can say is charge what you're worth. Charge what you think you're worth. Okay, if you're worth $100, charge that. Justify it to yourself. Increase, keep increasing the prices. Commit to being the best. Commit and make a decision to choose a niche and go all in on that niche. Okay, once you go all in on the niche, create an ultimate system or flagship program that you can scale up so that you can get more people. And every time you get more people, you don't have to spend time writing up Excel spreadsheets. You can actually teach them how to fish, not give them fish, because we know that that's more effective. And if you do that and you cultivate a community, you'll become unstoppable, okay? So if you enjoyed this podcast, please leave a rating and a review, and that way I know what content you want to hear. If you want to hear more about high-ticking packages, if you want to hear more about setting up funnels to sell the high-ticking packages, if you want to hear more about tribes, you got to let me know, okay? So go over onto iTunes, go into the reviews, leave a review. Hopefully it was good enough to get a 5-star ranking and just go, Lynn, I love this podcast. I'd love to hear more about high-ticket funnels. I'd love to hear more about advertising. Do that. Do me a favor. Do that for me, and that way I can deliver insane, incredible amount of value to you. Have a fantastic day. I'm going to get a drink of water. My throat's quite croaky. Alrighty, if you enjoyed this podcast, please leave me a 5-star review on iTunes, and feel free to leave a review, and that way I can respond and I can take that on board in developing content to serve you. Now, if you're not a part of the Online Trainers Club on Facebook, please do yourself a favor and be a part of the conversation. That's where I add daily tips, tricks, and strategies on how you can build out funnels, how you can get more clients, and ultimately become a better online coach. Thank you for listening.